how much power can I get from SolCell? That's a very good and very simple question that has a more complex answer. The straight answer is that this particular inverter here can deliver 5 to 10 kilowatts, and this battery here can hold about 9 kilowatt hours. Both are completely scalable, so we can go as big as you like. But I've just used some technical words, kilowatt and kilowatt hour. We have to define them for you to understand how SolCell works.